more terrible truth is that over 8,000 people, over 8,000 people who were beloved members of their families are not coming back, and their deaths are an incalculable loss to their friends and their family, as well as our community.